It's the Warbonnet Superfly with doors, with them at on doors.
We're looking at the Warbonnet Superfly with the doors added on. He's got a door right there, and I'm going to circle around, and not a door there. It's got the pullouts added to it. And this end, we've got two doors. One's kind of loose, but we're going to watch Pizza hook up a door on the Warbonnet Superfly. This is going to be exciting. I can't wait. How about you?
All right, so this is one door that's already attached at the ridge and the bottom tie-out. And it's just a mitten clip, plastic mitten clip that you hook to the... And then you notice in the center we got a flap here that pulls in, and it's got a piece of shock cord. And if you were just to put one door on, what you could do is attach it up to this ring up here. But if you're going to put them on both sides, it's recommended that you stretch them across to each other. So what I'm going to do is come over here with this door here. I'm going to clip it off. And we're going to clip this down here to the ring. Now we've got this little flap here that goes across. So I'm going to take that over and attach the one from the door on the other side and clip them together. And that keeps the flap tight up against here so you get a good seal. And then I use the S-beaners. You don't need these, but they make it a little bit nicer to get in and out of the tarp, because I can clip it from inside the tarp and just clip it on, and you can adjust how tight you want them. Maybe you go with a tighter pitch. I've got it pitched pretty wide right now, but if you went with a tighter pitch, you're going to need the doors tensioned a little tighter. So you just got a shock cord with a cord lock down here, and you can pull it as tight as you want. So it works pretty good.
Let's take a view of that interior. You got a ton of room. I mean, that is a cavernous space. And you got the Blackbird, Three Seas and Yeti. Well, there you go. There's the door set up, folks. That was exciting. So you visual learners that learn stuff slow like me, now we know how the doors go on that Superfly. Thanks, Pizza.
Hey, Pizza, how are you?
Good.
I don't think he's Italian, but he could be.